None of those skags has a scarf. Oh well, just kill them all. Take that, Uriah! Nobody cheats on me with impunity! I thought paying that gypsy to turn you into a skag would quell my lust for vengeance, but it wasn't enough! Now die! Skags must have been my husband. Hey, Bald Hunter! Over here!
So, yeah, I'm not a skag. I ran away once that maniac Jarek found out I cheated on him. Look, can you do me a favor and give him my scarf so he thinks I'm dead? And also, don't kill me. I just realized that stepping out of my hiding spot when you already thought I was dead was probably a bad move, so, yeah. That got awkward fast.
He wasn't even a skag? The lung... And now I'm beginning to think those gypsies don't actually have mystical powers! Still, Bald Hunter, I thank you for upholding my honor. Get back to the bounty board whenever you're done.
Pump still!
I'm gonna make a pissing promise to you, baby! Regardless of what happens with that pissant fly boy, you are not leaving that forge alive!
I need another hand to my man!
We're nearly ready for Flyboy and the Vault Hunter to face off.
Hey, get off my echo, baby! I'll let you go. This is a one-time deal.
Sorry, Torg, but I'm much better at doing the blow-by-blow commentaries for these fights.
Tonight's fight is between Flyboy and the Vault Hunter. Blowjobs!
Dead beats!
you.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
TPR, I'm gonna DT my buzzard with your goddamn spine!
We're ready to start! Flyboy versus the Vault Hunter! Fight! Holy shit! Some huge goddamn airship just murdered Flyboy!
Against the rules, I demand to know where the ref is!
What the f*** is a ref?
Palms away!
Some tires are coming out of the blue! All onto your butt!
Tactics!